Is this the magic potion we've been looking for to treat osteoarthritis of the knee? Next. New drug shows promise in knee osteoarthritis. According to a new study published in Arthritis and Rheumatology, a journal from the American College of Rheumatology, treating osteoarthritis patients with sprifermin, also known as human recombinant FGF18, can result in reductions in total cartilage thickness loss in the knee. The compound is still in clinical trials, but the findings underscored the effectiveness of the drug's treatment. The testing was conducted through a double-blind trial of 192 patients with osteoarthritis who were randomized to varying levels of injections with sprifermin or a placebo. The research was led by L.S. Lohnmander, M.D., Ph.D. from Lund University in Sweden, measured cartilage thickness at 6 months and at 12 months using MRI scans. Of the recruited participants, 180 completed the trial and 168 were examined for changes in cartilage. After 12 months, the scientists found that the loss of total and lateral femoral tibial cartilage was reduced. My comment? Maybe yes, maybe no. Many compounds have shown initial promise but failed to go the distance. We'll see. Thanks for watching.